Его соперник, представляющий Абу Бакар Тим и Тим Нагуэра Дубай, Абдурахман Биларов. Please welcome, representing Abu Bakar Team and Team Nagoya Dubai,
Jackson Sousa.
Abdurakhman Bilarov.
Jackson Sousa, I think he's one of the most loved in the community for his story.
Such a nice.
Here we go. 15 minutes, submission only. If there is no submission in the first 15 minutes, 5 minutes will be put on the clock and points will be a factor. Exchange here. This is your fourth match.
That's why I was just checking, you know, like, that's the fourth match we already had. Jeff Monson, now Jackson Sousa. And I just keep coming, looking to the upcoming matches, and it's just amazing fights to come. It's a crazy card. Probably the most insane card ever.
The most insane card ever, absolutely. And here in Moscow, Russia, of all places. Jackson Sousa very proficient in the stand-up portion of this. Many matches. He's got very good takedown defense and very good attacks. He's very savvy in taking quality shots and then exposing the back of his opponent to get behind him. Abdurakhman Bilarov is fighting for hand fighting right now, which is, it looks like it may be frustrating Jackson Sousa a little bit.
First 15 minutes, submission only. So you can see the fighters, you know, feeling each other and without exposing themselves much.
Athletes still fighting for hand control.
What a move, and that was a very good reaction.
Get stopped because it's very close to the bound both athletes.
Well, the move was initiated by Bilarov and crazy reaction with Jackson. like from 0 to 100 in like a second.
Real quick. I know Jackson Sousa's been working a lot his single leg X guard. Hopefully, that's something that we will get to see here today. He has a total hold on him that pulls off quite frequently. It's obviously one of his favorite moves of his professor, Ricardo Pinero. All the fight zone guys are kind of primarily known for this move. What do you think about this event being here in Moscow, Russia?
Jay, I think this is going to be a groundbreaking event, and I think this is just going to push the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu to another level in this area. Right. I have a lot of friends that are working hard in this area. You know, I know there's the Berkut, you know, there's the Grismara, and so many academies from Jack Knight, from Grace Barra, from Alliance, and on and on and on, and just become very popular here. You know, as we all know, we already from Soviet, so we know what are the benefits of the martial arts, the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu in our community, you know, and it just brings me joy to see being so fast and so big. I'm sure after this event, it's just going to become like bigger and bigger and bigger. It's just going to be good for all the BJJ fans in the world.
A little birdie told me that it's not going to be the only event. It's not going to be just here in Moscow. They might need to expand
into other countries. I wouldn't be surprised. Well, with this, the event of this kind of structure, this kind of exposure, this kind of lineup, who would like to see those fighters? Next one, I'm gonna be just like eating from the backside, and so just tapping the mat.
Yeah,
I have no idea.
I'm sure you are just like, man, I wish I was competing.
I just wish I was there. You must be eating to Japan soon.
Soon, slowly but surely.
Yeah, soon, AJ is gonna be fighting Tanquinho. It's gonna be an amazing fight. Excited. Do you have any plans for this fight? As you can share with everyone over here, I'm excited. Apart from the ankle pick.
Time will tell. Time will tell. Nice takedown attempt by Jackson, but really, Abdurakhman did a great defense there. Kept his hips away.
On the halfway of the first round. The fight hasn't gone to the ground. Remaining standing. Both fighters are very good on the standing part. On the base, wrestling, takedowns. Giving each other some shots and time to time.
I don't see him going for any tokens when he moves.
Very good takedown. Jackson tried to stand up to get the base. I'm out of the guard for Abdurakhman.
Abdurakhman. Abdurakhman.
Abdurakhman. He got better than me though. Improving, Jay. Improving. Jackson getting to the half guard. Protecting well the possibility from the lead on. And keep those. And I'm good for me. Better?
Better.
Nice and hurt and well defended by Jackson. Very good. Abdurakhman trying to get the deep half guard. Jackson defending and reacting perfectly on the time, putting him under pressure. That's all right. So basically, Abdurakhman is trying to get underneath of Jackson's left leg, and just protect him very well with his left hand. At the same time, that Jackson is trying to grab Abdurakhman head with his left arm. At the same time, the battle is quite great, you see. Abdurakhman pushing his arm away so he doesn't get to his neck, and then Jackson pushing away so he gets to his legs, and that's the complete interest. And again, look, always Abdurakhman stopping the pressure by holding the frame around his neck and his shin. At the same time, trying to get the leg of Jackson, and Jackson very nice and tight, squeezing the bottom leg. Both knees, so it becomes harder. Nice sprawl. That's a good offense. That's really good. You can see how the level in the jiu-jitsu in Moscow, that's kind of like one complete local in Shashini.
Yes.
I think I'm a very tough match, and even match up one of the top players in the world.
I'm really looking forward to this match. This is a clash of styles. The strength of Abdurakhman is really high. He's got great strength. Jackson's full of answers right now. He's trying to make his own game and get into a groove.
Both look in very good shape as well.
Thank you.
see this fight going to the ground.
Yeah.
But I don't think it's going to happen this way. No. See, more fighters getting on the clock. There's no points for takedowns right now, so I see him in standing. So, oh, good shot! Oh, good shot. Wow, that was impressive. That was impressive. Abdurakhman, amazing shot. Completely unexpected, you know. Jackson was looking to the clock, hoping to bring the fight back to the second round so he could go for the points. And Abdurakhman just like spin underneath.
Incredible.
Wrap around.
Ladies and gentlemen, this one. When you win the award, Abdurakhman Bilarov. And the winner is, by way of submission, Abdurakhman Bilarov.
That was definitely the highlight of the tournament so far.
Yeah, first yellow of the night.